Karim Benzema was with children at the end of the match as Ittihad and Ittihad secured their fourth win in 5 matches by defeating AGMK FC 2-1 in AFC Champions League. They are maintaining the top spot in Group C with 12 points in AFC Champions League. So what do you guys think?